Okay, so at this point in time, I want you to write down the name of that guy who's here tonight that you think would be the next groom to be. Okay. Okay, tatawagin ko na po ang pangalan ng isang single na lalaki na nandito po ngayong gabi, and you will be the next groom to be. And here goes. The next groom to be is Romeo de la Cruz. Music. Yeah. Wow, Sir Romeo. Come over here. Isang chair dito sa gitna. Well, all in the name of fun, Sir Romeo. Ah, dito muna kayo. And I'll call the single girls.
Baby girl.
Baby girl, please join me. Ito ba yung makeup artist, si baby girl?
Yes.
Next bride to be.
Mafi.
Mafi, where are you? Please join me here. Huwag tumingin, Sir Romeo. Diyan ka lang tumingin para wala kang idea kung sino, okay? Next girl, come on girl.
Katie.
Okay, dito po kayo sa taas. Dito po kayo sa taas. Okay, Julie, please come over. Sir Romeo, here goes. You will just have to pick the best answer, okay? Ito na po. First question. Sir Romeo, makinig po ng mabuti. Kung dadalhin ninyo si Sir Romeo for a first date, give me kung ano yung o-orderin niyong main course. Your answer will be, girl number one, wow, steak. Thank you very much. Girl number two, pasta. Girl number three, shrimp. Girl number four, anong ulam? Okay, pork estofado. And then you, chicken curry, girl number five. Okay, pili ka ng apat na paborito mo. Sige, go.
Chicken curry.
Dyan ka lang, dyan ka. Don't look. Okay, so you like chicken curry. One step forward. Next.
Estofado.
Chicken. Pork estofado ay pasok. Last two, we have shrimp, steak, and pasta.
Shrimp.
Shrimp. Okay, step forward. Shrimp and pasta and steak. Choose between the two of them.
Pasta.
Pasta. Thank you very much, girl number one, for joining. We have four remaining girls. Still on the running of the way to our groom's heart. Next question, here we go. If you are going to bring Sir Romeo for a vacation,
wow,
saan nyo po siya dadalhin? Pwedeng island, pwedeng city, or country, or basta the best place for a vacation. Girl number one, go. The ruins. Saan yung the ruins? Bacolod? Bacolod, thank you. And how about you, girl number two? City Hall? Ah, City Hall, sorry.
Papakasal na daw kami, City Hall.
Sa City Sa City Hall, okay. Ikaw talaga, hindi kita na-gets agad. Okay, sorry. Next, girl number three? Sa Pasunaka. Grabe, benbale mga talya. And about, how about you? Dito lang talaga sa Sambuanga. Okay. So, sa Sambuanga lang pero Paseo. Ayan. Pinoy magatstos chance man answer dos morki. Pasudang ka kabar Paseo. Pusa man daw. Okay. So, here we go. Choose between the ruins or City Hall. Choose one.
Gusto ko sana yung City Hall eh. Kala ko kasi diretso kasala na.
Sa City Hall?
Oo. Kaso City Hall daw sabi niya, di ba? Okay, I'll go for City Hall.
City Hall, very much. Thank you very much, City Hall. Maraming salamat po kay Bacolod Ruins. Next, you will have to choose between Pasonanca or Paseo del Mar. Sir Romeo, pili po kayo ng isa. Both are really good spots here in Zamboanga City. Which one do you choose?
Paseo.
Paseo del Mar. Maraming salamat sa Pasonanca. You may already take your seat. We are down to our last two girls on stage. Isa muna, malakas sa palakpakan po, everyone. My last question for tonight would be a tiebreaker. Wow, holding hands talaga ito. Parang first runner-up. Huwag tumingin sa Romeo, ha? Para syempre may ano tayo. So my question for you is, if you are going to dance with the groom-to-be, what song would you choose for your ceremonial dance? Anong love song kaya ito? Okay, so girl number one, pick the song Abuchi Cake Remixed. Okay? Okay? Sigurado yan yung pinili mo kasi kakantahin mo yan, ha? Mamaya, sasayo mo. Okay. Okay, kayo. Good luck sa'yo kung ikaw yung Abuchi Cake. Okay. Julie? Ay. Girl number two! Your answer would be? Wow! Ang ganda naman. Oh, grabe na. The song is called Breathless. All right, here we go. So we shall now know who the winner is. So here we go, Sir Romeo. You are just going to pick between Butchie Cake Remix and Breathless by The Course. So sir, pwedeng tumayo po kayo. And your answer would be, sandali lang po, music off. Tapos pag sagot niya po, biglang music on tayo ng malakas. Ready? Sir Romeo, your answer, take it away.
It's so hard to choose eh. Would somebody want to help me? The crowd, I guess?
One crowd! Sino po yung gusto
one
niyo?
One or two!
Which one do you choose?
Okay, two. Breathless!
Diyan lang po kayo. Diyan lang po kayo. Thank you very much. Okay. Here we go. Groom to be, meet your next bride to be. Music! A warm round of applause, please, everyone! Wow! Alright, Julie, upo ka lang dyan, upo ka lang dyan. Ayan, and then sir, upo po, ayan po. Grabe, Sir Kerwin is requesting for a kiss, pero... Swerte naman ito. Si Julie. Sir? Ah, so kiss the cheeks pala. Okay, sorry po. Sorry ba? Kung okay lang po kay Sir Romeo naman, syempre nakakaya naman po kung pipilitin natin, di ba? Alright, look at the camera, Sir Kerwin. Get ready, boys! Julie, wag na lumayo. Minsan lang to. Alright, here we go. Everybody, count to three. In one, two, three, kiss! Ah, sandali lang po. Sir, sinabi pong kiss, hindi po amoy. Parang inamoy nyo lang. Julie, anong problema? Taken ka na? Kasi okay lang. Maraming gusto mag-take place. Boys, kiss the girls on the cheeks!
Wow!
Duel eh. Okay, girls, let's do it vice versa. Boys, look at the camera. Kiss the boys on the cheeks. One, two, three, kiss! Alright, so the girls kiss the boys. Then the boys kiss the girls. This time, the boys will kiss the host. Charot lang. Palakpakan po natin yung next bride and groom-to-be. Thank you very much for being such a good sport. Ganun pala yung feeling na mainggit. Charot lang. Okay, so people in the house, please stand up. For the last time, let's do our last cheers for the newlyweds. Ladies and gentlemen, kung okay lang po, isa munang malakas na palakpakan na may kasamang hiyawan, everyone! Let's cheers for Gerard Isabel! Hip hip! Louder please! Hip hip! One more! Hip hip! Thank you very much! My name is Randolph Tropezado. Stay safe and enjoy the rest of the evening! Congratulations, Gerard and Isabel!